Yeah, absolutely. All right, let's head out to Windcrest, and you know they have a contest every year.
Yes.
Where they have the most joyful home. I think they have different categories, best lights, all that other stuff. And one of the winners is now with Adam Caskey. Adam.
Yes, this is the ultimate winning house. You have winning cul-de-sac, winning for all various, winning on certain streets, you know, first place winners. But this is the winner, the grand prize winner of sticking with the theme of Santa. Santa's back in town. This is on the corner of Park Crest and Balfour. Now, take a close look at this. They've been doing this for about 10 years now in this neighborhood. And as most big, elaborate light displays, you know, it starts as something small and then grows bigger and bigger and bigger. All of these cutouts you see, just like the last house we were at, are all handcrafted. Cut from wood, he has a wood shop. He cuts it from wood, even this Ferris wheel, he made. Okay, he didn't make the electric motor, but he put the electric motor in there and made it spin. And everything's hand-painted and completely handcrafted. New this year, and to go with the theme, is the sleigh. He made the sleigh, created it, put it together, and that's the new piece here. But even on the other side of their walkway, you come this way and you have more of a nativity theme that he created himself as well. So you have more of a nativity theme here and the Santa theme on the other side, along with a little bit of an Arctic theme where you saw some penguins that were all made and some of them motorized as well. Now, they have an interesting story. Because this all started, they got into, you know, doing such an elaborate light display years ago, before they even lived in San Antonio. They had a neighbor whose young daughter died at an early age of cancer. And so their neighbors, in honor of their daughter, decided to just light up their yard around Christmas in honor of their daughter. Well, the Flynns here, they decided to get on board, and it has just snowballed ever since then. And actually, this is the one night every year where they welcome people into their home. You see some people lined up, and kids, Santa Claus is inside the house tonight. And these kids are all lined up ready. Are you kids ready, excited to see Santa? Oh, come on, are you excited to see Santa? Okay, they are. They're just a little shy. So let's talk a little bit about the weather. And you can keep looking at some of these beautiful designs as I chat about aspects of the forecast here. 65 degrees, the high temperature today. And our morning low is 51. We actually picked up a little bit of rain, 16 hundredths of an inch at the airport. Meanwhile, elsewhere, we had almost 4/10 of an inch in Stinson, San Marcos, 75 hundredths of an inch, so 3/4 of an inch, but even higher amounts. Gonzales County picked up over 2 inches at a couple spots there. So some healthy rainfall, especially east of San Antonio. Temperature-wise, 55 degrees now. Temps dropping quickly because the sky cleared out and the drier air in place. 60 at Port SA right now, 60 in Castroville and Kerrville, a little bit cooler at 52, and the wider view shows similar numbers, some 50s and even lower 50s, that is. Five to 10 degrees cooler this time now compared to this time yesterday. Our winds have been shifting around out of the north today, and right now they're out of the northeast at 12 miles per hour, and you probably noticed that breeze earlier today as well. And you know that's going to subside as we go into the nighttime hours. A bit of an upper level disturbance that we've been talking about off to our northeast that has passed through. Behind it, we're clearing out, and partly cloudy conditions for the rest of the night. But where you got heavy rainfall last night, don't be surprised if you wake up to a little bit of fog come tomorrow morning. As for our low temperatures tonight, 46 around town, but in the 30s, upper 30s in the Hill Country, Kerrville, for example, and Fredericksburg, 37. Meanwhile, in Beeville, you'll wake up to temperatures around 49. Then by tomorrow afternoon, making it to 61 degrees around San Antonio and a little bit cooler northwest of town as usual. A more detailed look at it here, 46 to start, 55 by noon, 61 for the high temperature by 4 p.m. And, you know, our seven-day forecast shows some actually warm air around for Christmas, some mild conditions, about 70 degrees by Christmas. But between now and then, we will have a cold front that's not going to have a huge impact on temperatures, but it will make it pretty gusty and windy on our Tuesday. The weekend, though, just look at mixture of sun and clouds and lower 60s. So coming up later on in the show at about 6:45, we're going to go inside, take a peek at Santa himself here, and talk more about the elaborate display and all the fun that they have here at the Flynns in Windcrest. Back to you inside.
That is quite a display.
It's great.
A lot of work went into that.
All right, thank you, Adam. Still much more ahead on KSAT 12, 6 o'clock news.
Yeah, including one of the hottest gift ideas of the year, the selfie.